raising the boom for the first time at the new drag line at the Freedom Mine. This is the last big milestone to happen before the drag line is ready to start actually working in the coal mine. It'll dig up the overburden, basically the dirt that's over the top of the coal so that they can get to the coal.